price of a human life. Well, Hancock's finally figured out how many workers have died. So if what killed you was a lack of gloves and gowns, you're worth £60,000. If you're an economist, you should probably try. And if you're killed at work by a government slow to lock down, you're worth £60,000. Ever wondered about price of a human life? Well, it's this evening's press briefing headline. So if the government finally let you down, you're worth £60,000.